Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you everyone who supported me in my earlier video. Now we are going to prepare restaurant style egg fried rice. Let's see its preparation. Do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notified. At first, take 1 cup of basmati rice and soak it for 30 minutes. Add the spices to water to get a good aroma. Now add 1 tablespoon salt, 2 spoons oil and 1 cup of vinegar to it and make it boil. Then add soaked rice and cook it. Make sure the rice is cooked 100%, then strain it. Take pan and make the egg scramble by adding required amount of salt and pepper to it. Again, take 2 tablespoons of oil and add garlic to it, cabbage, beans, carrot, capsicum and mirchi. Then fry it well. Add cooked rice and required amount of salt, pepper to it. Take Ajinomoto and add pinch of it, then cup of vinegar and cup of soya sauce. Now stir it well, then add scrambled egg. Again stir it well in high flame. Now it's ready, yummy egg fried rice. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.